felling of a tree begins with the making of a scaffold for the axemen to stand on as they work. Then they begin their cutting. Cutting their way into trees that may be as old as our civilization. And all in his day's work, over goes the top of this tree.
Undisturbed, they usually moved slowly. But they could run at speeds approximating 35 miles an hour for short distances.
But just as the tree itself is able to live through centuries, to live even through forest fires, so when the axes, the wedges, and the saws bring it down, the lumber will last for many, many years. So down they come, some of the world's oldest, biggest, and tallest trees.
Every attempt to domesticate the buffalo has failed. It remains wild and dangerous.